Hello viewers, welcome back to our channel. In this video we are going to show Janmashtami arts and crafts. So let's start the video. The first one which we are going to make is this decorative pot with a flute and butter inside it. For this we will need white paper, glue, color pencils, cotton and scissors and some decorative items. Here I am drawing a pot and I am also doing some designs in it. I have completed the drawing, now let's color it. Now cut the pot. Now I am drawing a flute on white paper. Now let's color the flute. After completing the coloring, cut the flute. Take the pot and stick it over the white paper using glue. After sticking the pot, take the flute and stick it to any side of the pot. Take some cotton and tear it into small pieces. I am using the cotton for making the butter coming out from the pot. Stick the cotton to the pot using Fevicol glue. I am also sticking some cotton on the outside of the pot so that it gives a feeling that the butter is coming out from the pot. Use decorative items to decorate the pot. I am using bindu stickers to decorate the pot. Now I am using a sketch pen to do the outline. You can also use a marker to do the outline. You can also do the outline at the first while even making the pot. After completing the outline, I am doing a calligraphy on Krishna Janmashtami using red sketch pen. You can use other colorful sketch pen for doing the outlines. I am writing it in Hindi. You can also write in any language. So our first craft is ready. Now let's move on to the next craft. Our next craft is this frame which we are going to make. For this craft we will need some cardboards, chart papers of different colors. I have taken blue, green, red and black, cellophane paper. If you don't have cellophane paper, you can use the plastics in which saris and kurtis are bought, double sided sellotape and scissors, glue and decorative items. First, cut the cardboard according to the size of your frame. Thank you. Make two pieces of the cardboard of the same measurements. Cut a white paper in the shape of your cardboard and stick it over the cardboard using glue. Then make margins on all sides of 2 cm. You can increase the centimeters or decrease the centimeters if you want. Now I am drawing a picture of Lord Krishna using pencil. You can also draw any picture, or you can draw this picture on only. You can find many pictures in Google or YouTube of Lord Krishna. Take an A4 size red colored chart paper and cut it into 2 halves. Use a pen to roll the red colored chart paper. Stick the red colored chart paper roll with some glue. This is the flute for Lord Krishna. Stick it to the picture which you have drawn. You can also decorate the flute using bindis, decorative items, etc. After completing the drawing, I am writing here Hare Krishna in Hindi. You can also write any other quotes or Happy Janmashtami if you want. You can also write it in Bengali or English if you want. After writing it with pencil, I am outlining it with black marker. Then take 4 cardboard pieces of 2 cm and cover it with black chart paper. You can also cover it with any other chart papers. After covering it with, I have taken here a frame in the size of the Krishna drawing. Stick it with double-sided sellotape or glue or simple transparent sellotape. After sticking the brown colored frame, add some double sided sellotape on the frame and cut a cellophane paper on the measurement of the frame and stick it on it. You can take help of any other if you want to stick the cellophane paper. After sticking the cellophane paper, stick double sided sellotape over it and stick the black colored cardboard pieces which we have previously made. You can cut the extra cellophane paper or you can stick it with the help of sellotape on the back. Our frame is ready to be hanged on the wall. So viewers, thanks for watching the video. If you like the video, hit the like button, comment, share and subscribe to our channel for more such videos. Bye bye and stay safe, and lastly, Happy Janmashtami 2021 to you all, and stay tuned for next video.